Hello again, I'm Sean Stryker. It is 8:55, 73 degrees outside. What's going on, Marty?
73 and humid. Humid all day long. Sticky or actual, one of the headlines in the forecast for tonight. Spotty showers around now, and the radar is going to look somewhat like this for the next many hours. More rain south and east, but spotty showers north and west. 81 as the high. Christy, what do you have? Take it away. Good morning.
Good morning, Marty. Good morning, everyone. Well, the roads are just packed, and I've been telling you about the Beltway, and that delay is just solid right now, unfortunately. The top side of the Beltway remains heavy from Harford Road past York Road and the west side from 795 to Wilkins Avenue. As far as other crashes go, 97 southbound near Dorsey Road. Then we have Hammonds Ferry Road at Lansdowne Road and also 95 southbound at 395. Sean?
Here's a look at today's top stories. An FDA advisory panel will meet today to talk about booster shots. It is expected to vote on whether to recommend a third dose of the Pfizer vaccine for the general population. Well, if you're headed to the Ravens' first home game of the season, there are some changes you need to know about. There are only digital tickets this year. They can be accessed through the Ravens app or on your phone, but have it ready before you arrive at M&T Bank Stadium. Also, that stadium will be cashless and masks are required when indoors. Stay with WJZ News and Weather today at noon.